She was born in one of India's most remote villages. Yet she's known worldwide. To some, she's the Hindu goddess of wealth and fortune in human form. But doctors see her as a little girl with a rare, life-threatening condition. Now her parents must make an excruciating decision: uproot their lives, sacrifice their religious beliefs, and take the ultimate risk, or have their daughter remain as the revered girl with eight limbs.